What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to go over how to install and use the Doggy Talents Minecraft mod. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. Taming animals in vanilla Minecraft servers is an activity that many players enjoy, especially wolves for extra protection. These tame dogs allow you to easily overcome hostile mobs or other enemies, but if you're looking for a bit more for them to do, then you will love the Doggy Talents mod. This lets you level them up, assign a wide range of skills, play fetch, and more. Head to Doggy Talents on CurseForge and click Files near the top of your screen, and then scroll down and find your desired game version for this mod. Once that's found, you can click Download File to the right-hand side, and then you can save this file somewhere easily accessible to use in just a minute. Before trying out Doggy Talents, you and others need to install Forge or Fabric on the Minecraft launcher. After you've done that, open your Minecraft launcher and click on the Installations button near the top. Find your Forge profile and press the folder icon. Find or create and enter the Mods folder from the newly opened window, and then drag and drop the Doggy Talents file into this folder. Return back to your modded profile and click Play to start loading the mod. Head towards your Apex server panel, stop the server, and make sure you're running the correct version to match the mod that you downloaded. After that, you can click FTP file access near the top left, log in, and then find and enter the mods directory and click Upload in the top left corner. On the next page, drag and drop the Doggy Talents file into the upload area. And once this reaches 100%, you can use your server name at the top of the page to return to the main panel and restart the server. After joining the server, players should arm themselves with weapons and armor to prepare for skeleton battles. In other words, you'll want to get lots of bones to tame any wolves that you come across. Once they are tamed, you'll need doggy treats to make them officially your pet. You could use the JEI mod, or you can just look through the official wiki to find all of the recipes. Players wanting to customize their dogs and give them special abilities need to craft a training treat item. This requires 1 string, 1 bone, 1 gunpowder, 3 sugar, and 3 wheat. I suggest making a farm for these items since you'll end up needing a lot of these treats. These aren't just to make your wolf a pet, but they're also used to level them up. This means training treats and other variants are required if you're wanting the best possible dogs. Once you've crafted one, just right-click your tamed wolf to transition them into a custom pet. When you've done all of the steps needed to get a customizable dog, you can right-click with a stick to open its menu. Players will immediately notice several skills to the left with additional features on the right-hand side. For example, you can give them names in the text box below or change its mode from docile to guard for unique behaviors. Another option is to change the dog's appearance, accessible from the texture index setting. Besides this, you can view its level and available points at the bottom used for assigning skills, and near the top right corner, you can see the dog's stats, such as speed or age. Treats and its other types, such as super treats, can level up your dogs. After doing this for some time, players can assign them talents that provide the animal with special abilities. For example, increasing the Poison Fang skill will make their attacks more powerful. There's many other ones too, like Hellhound, allowing dogs to set their target on fire. There are plenty of other talents and skills for dogs to obtain. An important one is the ability to mount them, which is only done through Wolf Mount from the customization menu. Another power that's possible is Fisher Dog, allowing them to catch fish for you. These type of talents are extremely useful, especially if you can get multiple dogs with specialized abilities. Another wonderful feature is to add extra items on your trained dog, such as capes, collars, and sunglasses. This is mainly used for just personalizing your animals. Whether you're making a professional guard hound or a friendly buddy to explore with, there's many opportunities to get creative. Otherwise, it's just a great way to differentiate between your dogs. Never forget to treat your dogs with kindness, as they require food bowls, baths, and beds. Players can place meat inside of the bowl so they can freely eat when needed. A similar concept is applied for bathing and resting, so make sure to build a doghouse for them. Remember, using the JEI mod or the official wiki is how you can quickly view all of the crafting recipes. There's other items players can use to easily manage their dogs, including collar shears, radars, radio collars, throwable sticks, treat bags, and more. These can help you locate or play with them, which plays an important role in your world. Head to the FTP file access and log in, and then enter your world's directory and press the server config folder. Once you're there, enter your desired config file and press edit to the far right, and then you can make any changes and press save at the top. Return to the main panel and restart the server to apply any of the edits. If you can't join the server, one of the most common issues is entering the incorrect IP address port when connecting. Double check this information by verifying the address from the main server panel. If this is correct, make sure you're running a matching version of Forge or Fabric to the mod that you downloaded, and that the mod was correctly placed into the mods folder. Doggy Talents is a cute addition to add some fun features to your world that you wouldn't get in the vanilla game. Dogs are great to have, but wouldn't it be better if they could actually help you progress your game? With this mod, that is exactly what they're here to do.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.